Hey boys, hey girls. See, I got Grant. His birthday's gonna be on the 9th, which was the other day. Last Friday, out of Baltimore, Maryland. He just sent me them things way in advance. It's another happy birthday. Shout out to Brandon, who's gonna be 26 years old on the 16th. Of May, and he lives in Houston, Texas. And Tango Joe, you know, you left too early, man. I was gonna give you this cool carry-on, carry bag to take home to New York. Wouldn't you look sexy walking on a plane with the Tony Seafood Market and Deli carry-on bag? They got all kind of information on here and cool shit, man. It's rugged. You can use it as a parachute too. Help, help. If the plane would have went down, it'll slow you down. It's a big ass bag, man. Kind of like Mary Poppins, huh? How about that shit? You better be recording, you non-union act good. Little bat is flashing at me. If y'all like the Spring Fling and everything, I want to mention this. Me, Paul, and Sean were the professional musicians at Spring Fling. And the others, the singers, were... you know, they were not professional. But we had a good time, number one. Y'all want to see me playing in a professional band for a party in that same room with my old Ludwig Octoplus kit that I no longer own. In the description box of this video is going to be a link to it. It's on YouTube. And we played for about an hour or something like that. Rocking video. The problem is, it was shot on one of them old VHS camcorders. So the audio is kind of so-so. And the video is even worse. But, and that was shot in the 80s, and I had a beard. I was wearing a red scrub suit. I was in my prime back then. Check that out. Let me know what you think. Description box of this video, I'm going to put a link after that too. After I finish slurring, I've had a few pops. How about that? So anyway, check that one out. And the people in there were all professionals. It was a annual Christmas party that we used to do every year. And the musicians in there were from several different bands that I've played with in the past. A lot of fun, really pros. We had a great time and playing for the party and out on the road, live. Check them out.